Front, you're on the front, Biff. Go a little driver.
Rear should swing off that rock.
Undercut on the back left, it's just not full.
Thank you. like the trick is getting that left front high.
And the way the ledges are, the wheelbase, you're getting undercut real bad in the back, and I don't know that you have enough weight on the front. You could suck the front down, maybe.
Thank you.
bike back.
Bump it.
Thank you. looking for.
Big undercut.
You're good, you're good. You're good.
What am I looking like?
Pretty good. You just got an undercut in the rear. Your front's trying to climb here while your rear's trying to climb here, so you're kind of going both at the same time.
Can you cut any more this way?
That way?
Yeah.
You're in a good groove there with that. If you start rolling forward and steer to the passenger, bring this tire into this, there's like a cutout in the rock.
Yeah, just come either left or right. He just broke the hole.
Put the driver tire in the hole.
you might stiff on that. See, you couldn't used to do that. You used to chunk out right there. You're sitting on that link.
Hey, that's all the bolt.
You can bump it up there off the link, or you can try to drive it this way and get that rear tire over on this side of this truck. Maybe a hair passenger would get that. I don't know. You can get your that passenger tire up over there, maybe.
I can't see over there.
Yeah. Turn right.
Oh, there you go. There's a little rock over there, so you should be able to go. I kind of want to slide down this way, be mindful. Or that way. Oh. Oh, you're axled out up here, Matt.
Be careful backing up. Keep it cranked passenger, yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
There you go. Was about 1 inch higher. That's all that's holding you is this rear arm.
I mean, you could probably drive it all the way over here to this tree and then turn it if you can keep that tire on top.